line drive again to right. Drew is back, and he won't catch this. It's into the bullpen. Matsui hits a three-run home run, and the Yankees take a 9-1 lead.
Well, Bowden tries a changeup, and the changeup's going to be right over the middle of the plate, and Matsui with a hard line drive into the Red Sox bullpen.
On the ground to first base. Kochman's got it. He'll take it himself. Run scores. As from third comes A-Rod. Hit a three-run home run back in the fifth. High drive down the right field line towards the pole. And a home run. His second three-run home run of the night. A 19-7 Yankees lead.
Well, the only thing you can say about tonight, Don, is you hope the Yankees get all the runs out of them in this one game. This has been quite an offensive show put on by the New York Yankees tonight.